The lady lives on from the chain wall down the big lake in Okeechobee. The big lake of sand never gives up when the gales come over the beach. The Lord of the Iron Ore, 26,000 tons more than the Edmund Fitzgerald way to be. That good ship and crew was upon the beaches when the gales of November came early. The ship was the pride of the American side, coming down from the southern hill in Wisconsin. As the big freighters go, she was bigger than most. When the crew rank and captain well seasoned, and closed in for some terms over the cost of the crew, she left it all and loaded for Cleveland. Later that night, when the ship's bell rang, we'll be on the water when they've been feeling. But all